Hey guys, welcome back to Small Screen Shakedown. Today we'll expose the real truth about Brian Peck, Dan Schneider's friend. Let's head into it. Brian Peck. As he strolls through Hollywood, there seems to be no care in the world for X-Men and Living Dead actor Brian Peck. Peck has a long and continuing Hollywood career and claims a friendship with Charlie Sheen, a regular at horror conventions. But Peck is actually a convicted child sex offender who used his role in the film industry to abuse a Nickelodeon star, and who, surprisingly, is not forbidden from working with children. As a controversial film documentary, An Open Secret, is released, Peck is tracked down by Small Screen Shakedown. An Open Secret tells the story of five victims who say they were molested as young boys trying to make it into the film business, dubbed the movie Hollywood doesn't want you to see. Perhaps most disturbingly, it's only forbidden to have direct contact with children, not to be part of productions in which children act, meaning that he has worked on a Disney show and a horror film set in a high school since being convicted. According to the movie's credits, he played a sex ed teacher. In 2004, Peck was convicted of a lewd act against a child and oral copulation by a person under the age of 16. The victim is only named as John Doe in court documents obtained by Daily Mail Online to safeguard his identity. For fear of it having a negative effect on his career, the child did not want his identity revealed. When the offences occurred, Peck had coached the youth in acting at his home and was only arrested after the parents of the budding actor reported him to the police. What the documents tell us. The documents indicate that Peck was originally charged with 11 counts, including lewd act on a child, sodomy of a person under the age of 16, attempted sodomy of a person under the age of 16, sexual penetration by a foreign object, 4 counts of oral copulation of a person under the age of 16, oral copulation by anesthesia or controlled substance, transmission of harmful matter, and use of a minor for sexual acts. 2 counts, lewd act against a child and oral copulation, were ultimately pleaded no contest, and the court found him guilty of both. They dismissed the remaining counts. Count 2, says Peck. Conduct a lewd and lascivious act willfully, unlawfully, and lewdly on with the body of John Doe, who was 15 years old, in order to arouse, appeal to, and satisfy the lust, passions, and sexual desires of the defendant, who was at least 10 years older than John Doe. Count 6, says Peck, did unlawfully, being over the age of 21 years old, participate in an act of oral copulation with John Doe, a person under the age of 16 years. Since he went out, he has worked on several children's shows, according to IMDb. He's also worked on the X-Men and X-Men 2 before his arrest, alongside director Bryan Singer, himself the subject of a sex abuse lawsuit, which was dropped, and for which the lawyer who brought it has now apologized. Peck worked on the Disney show The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody in 2006 to 2007, according to his IMDb page. He also played a sex ed teacher role in a 2009 short horror film set in a high school called Quarantine. In the 2010 children's movie Jack and the Beanstalk, which starred Chevy Chase, he's listed as a dialogue coach. And more recently, in 22 episodes of Charlie Sheen's comedy series Anger Management, he's listed as a dialogue coach. Speaking of his friendship with Sheen, in a 2012 Love Horror website interview, the apparently well-connected Peck said, "I'm currently working with Charlie Sheen on his new sitcom Anger Management as a dialogue coach. We're having a blast, and I love Charlie." Whether the creators of any of these films or shows were aware of Peck's convictions is not known, although it's easy to access information about his crimes. This brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the two videos that are on your screen because I'm sure you'll love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video.